We're here at the Delamar Dry Lakes in Nevada, USA. And we're going to be writing Stephanie's message to her dad onto the desert floor. We're going to make it into a size so big that her dad will be able to see it from outer space. In this film, we're trying to show that a car can be more than just a means of transportation, but a lifetime partner to the consumers. The Genesis can't bring Stephanie to her dad in outer space, but it can help bring her message to her dad. And I hope through this project, it will bring Stephanie and her dad closer than even before.
We started working on this project, Korea, Los Angeles, and even some European team as well. The challenge was to create something that could be seen from space. So we looked at different locations because we had to write something that was being able to be seen from space. So we ended up writing this message that is about 1.5 times the size of Central Park in New York City. So the main challenge was the scale of it. And we took weeks laying out and drawing with GPS and a pretty substantial crew to make sure that the drivers would know where to drive. That was a challenge, the scale of it was.
Yes, we needed a large dry lake bed, and we scouted this location about 3 times, the Delamar Dry Lake bed in Nevada, and they had the best conditions for us to lay out our message. The method of landsurveying that we used for this project was a global positioning system and GPS basically, and we used satellites to locate the perimeter, and then we placed the image that we were trying to project, and then just laid it, rotated in place, and went out and laid it out once we obtained GPS coordinates of what we needed to lay out.
This project, when it unfolded and was first, I was first approached about it, it was, the concerns were heavy. There's a huge demand to do these types of things with precision, endurance of the vehicle, its agility, its handling. Nimbleness, and the Genesis was the final selection, and I couldn't compliment the vehicle anymore. It worked perfectly out here. As you can see, it's just an absolutely desolate location, and the heat, the terrain, it's quite difficult. The vehicle holds up to all of its statements.
No, one side has to.
You know, I couldn't ask for a greater bunch of guys to be with me, you know, it's just, it's family, it's team, it's fun, it's wonderful.
Vu les possibilités de pluie, les possibilités de vent, il était très important de pouvoir effectuer en continuité toutes les prises de vue nécessaires dans un temps très limité. D'où le grand nombre de caméras, le grand nombre de dispositifs, de moyens techniques mis en œuvre. Il a été utilisé un hélicoptère, un système shot-over, une voiture traveling Edgecam, des systèmes de stabilisation caméra de type Movie Free Fly, plus des caméras standards.
This is a huge project. It's bigger than anything I've seen before. Scale of the drawing and everything we're doing here, and we don't want to let Stephanie down, so we're covering this off. Can't have any weather come in. If it rains, if the wind blows, the whole message can get erased, and you won't be able to see it from space, so.
It is very rewarding to have worked on it for so long, to have involved so many people. Everybody just gave them heart, passion. And at the end, to see Stephanie and her father bringing a smile to their face is very, very rewarding.
This was an official Guinness World Records title attempt for largest tire track image. Hyundai Motor Group blew it out of the water with an incredible achievement. And what's even more amazing is seeing it take shape in person over such a large space. It's a truly incredible achievement, and it is officially amazing.
Hyundai.